Hello guys, and today I'm going to tell you about Bonfire Night, which is also known as Guy Fawkes Night, okay? Very briefly. In 1605, somebody tried to blow up the Houses of Parliament, and every year we celebrate the fact they failed to be able to do so. The person tried to put gunpowder under the House of Lords and blow up with the intention of blowing up the king and all the politicians of the time, okay? He was stopped, and every year we celebrate this with fireworks and bonfires. Now, in recent times, there haven't been many bonfires because it's seen as not environmentally friendly anymore. In the past, when I was young, people would take rubbish into the like unwanted settees and unwanted stuff and take them to the park, and it would all be burnt officially in the park. That doesn't happen anymore, but people do set off fireworks from their own houses, okay? Now, I haven't personally got any fireworks, to be completely honest. I think we did it one year when I was a child, and it's such a long time ago, I can't remember. I don't think we ever did it again. But nonetheless, I walked into the park, and you can see other people's fireworks, which they'd set up from their houses, from the park, okay? So I went into the park to film some fireworks that have been set up by other people in the houses, okay? Because obviously it goes into the sky, okay? And you can see the fireworks in the sky, okay? So I'm not going to give you any more information. The rest of this is without commentary by me. But you do see what I saw when I went into the park today. Okay? Thanks for watching, guys. Bye. And by the way, there's a bonus section where as I was coming back home, I saw a couple of, I think just a small number of fireworks in the street I was in. So I quickly got my camera out and quickly showed that as well. Okay? Thanks for watching. Bye. But carry on watching.